It's been a while since we've taken a tour of my private library and of my oratory where I pray. Let's take a quick look. Onion. Garlic. Japanese eggplant. Cremini mushroom. Haricot vert. as you know, I generally don't bake, but I found this lovely festive slice of birthday cake, and we'll celebrate 4 birthdays accordingly. And we'll get to that momentarily. Also, in the interest of self-disclosure, I'm wearing some shout outs to friends, old and new. Godekek. I hope I'm pronouncing that correctly. Hi. It's Sammy. Hi, Sammy. Shoes are the loser. That rhymes, but I doubt that you're a loser. Peter Joe. Hey, Peter. Peter wants an all dessert video. That's a tall order. As you can see, I don't eat a whole lot of dessert. But maybe two or three different types of dessert. Maybe a frozen one. must be so frustrating for people who come here only to see the food and the eating, because it takes me so long to get to that. A commenter recently said, came for the food, no food, which wasn't technically true. It was just delayed, but I can understand that. So we'll get to the food, I promise. But a quick trek through Jonathan's briefcase. Okay. I wish I had some theme music. Maybe I should make some, create some on the piano sometime. Jonathan's briefcase. Speaking of protection, these are my first pair of nunchaku, or nunchucks. She was like a giantess, and not just giantess in terms of height, but in terms of a giant spirit. And immediately, as we were talking about banking, I knew there was something more to her, and I believe she's suspected as much of me. There came a point when I had to sign my name with an electronic signature. So strange that that's never happened. secure.